Good day. This is Ray Tobite with GrowingUpOtaku.com, and we are out here in Orlando, Florida on a balmy 80-plus degree Christmas morning. And while the kids are out and about seeking out the elusive Mickey Mouse in a Santa hat, well, being the geeks we are, we had something a little square in mind. Let's go take a look. What happens when you get that perfect synergy of Disney Imagineers and Lego Imagineers. We have a kids building area here at the Lego store at Disney World, Orlando. I was thinking about this place here. Check out the floors. It's spongy. As you can see, even on Christmas morning, retail never rests for the Disney Empire. Or our favorite little Swedish building block company. Anybody else having Minecraft flashbacks? Let's go take a look inside.
I apologize, I can look online and see if there's any.
Super Destroyer in there. That was my finger. That's a bonus. Enjoy, you. Enjoy. A lot of bricks. Who says Christmas shopping season has to stop at Christmas, huh? Thank you. not a Star Wars advent calendar left. Coming soon to a clearance aisle near you. With over $1,000 worth of Lego sets, looks like, all stacked up. Forget the like button, YouTube. Oh, you sent Grandpa this. Phenomenal. Thank you. popular stations. This is Build Your Own Minifig. 3 for $10. Ice cube tray. Look at that. $8. Shockingly reasonable for a Lego product. There's a mini version of that sea serpent we saw up front. This would be the contents of the Star Wars Advent Calendar. There's a little special edition Santa Yoda. $3 for $10 where you figure we could get Boba Fett EJ for. $5. Jack, we're gonna have our little room in the back here. Now the Imagineers of Tomorrow are at work. No smoochy floor here. You gotta be careful not to step on any Legos. Yeah, it's a lot of squares. Naturally, the entire room is ringed with this Star Wars Lego Advent Calendar. Keep watching your Toys R Us clearance bins, folks. It sounds like all this is a really good show. Alright. This has been, Right to Bite with GrowingUpOtaku.com. Risking life and limb at the Lego store on a Christmas morning. Thumbs up if you like what you see. And I will see you next time. Good day.